looks pretty bad. Think the people caught in it will be okay?
Well, all we can do is hope.
It's creepy. I need to walk through the Strapping Arcade to get home. But the tapper comes out when people walk here alone at night.
The tapper?
An invisible creature that walks around leaving footprints. With every step you hear it tap, tap.
Think it could have something to do with our guy?
It's possible. Let's go and give the place a once-over. We got footprints, but I'm not sensing anything.
Where do you think they lead?
We're gonna find out.
I do not see power, nor... I see nothing but salvation. Salvation for all of you. I come bearing love. All I do is...
Kind of entrance? Is it safe to go in there?
We have to.
And here we are, lost in wherever this is.
Lost is the right word. Where are we?
Looks like the tapper went further ahead. Guess we gotta glide.
Thank you.
Wonder if this elevator works. Maybe we can use that platform to get across. Kid looks like some kind of husk. The Tapper must have business with him.
Can't get close with that corruption. Clear it out.
They merged together?
Back in my own body.
So you're the Tapper, huh?
That's what people called me. Yeah. I just wanted to get back to my own body, honest. I've been looking for it for a while, ever since it got dragged into that big hole. But when I finally found it, I couldn't get close to it.
I can relate. I'm hitching a ride myself.
That stinks. I hope you find your body too. Thank you for helping me.
Let's close that hole for good.
You know, when I think about that kid's story, that rift could have just pulled me in by myself.
Yeah, good thing I wasn't left all alone.
Your concern for me is touching.